friends, welcome back to my channel. My name is Kay, and today I have another video that is a collaboration that I'm a part of. It is Crocktober. I'm super excited. I've never done a video like this before, and I don't think I did a cooking video on my channel at all. Maybe like when I first started a long time ago, but I'm super excited to be part of this collaboration hosted by Katie from Life with the Love Days. The meal that I will be making with you guys today is a chicken pot pie. And my mom makes really good pot pies, and we don't have them very often. It's like for a very special occasion. I don't even remember the last time she made one. But I was kind of thinking and brainstorming fall dinners, and tons of fall foods, comfort foods come to mind, but one thing that I thought about was the pot pies. I haven't had them for years and everybody loves them. They're super easy to make even if you don't make it in the crock pot, but you know, if you want just like a dump and go type thing, then definitely just do the crock pot. That's what I'm gonna do. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoy today's video. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe down below. So enough chit-chatting, let's go ahead and get to cooking.